Even before he left the Games in Vancouver, Scott Kneller set his sights on Sochi.
Yeah, I think I'll be a medal hopeful for 2014.
6 months out and now with a ski cross World Cup win to his name, he's still confident.
I intend to win gold. I'm going there to do my best and deliver a performance that I'm going to be proud of.
But focusing on the Olympics hasn't been easy.
A few months ago, my father tragically passed away in a workplace accident.
The 24-year-old deferred university to run the family transport business and be with his loved ones, and they've continued to support his skiing.
He was at the last Olympics, which is quite a unique experience to have. That was the first time that both my parents have seen me ski across. So unfortunately he won't be there this time around, but you'll be thinking of me.
Everyone at home will be cheering him on too.
I'm really rooting for him and hoping that he can get on that podium in Russia.
Yeah, I really hope that it all just comes together for him because he definitely deserves it. He's definitely worked hard for it.
Scott grew up here in Jindabyne, a town with world-class sporting facilities that's geared towards helping young athletes. It might only snow in this region for a few months of the year, but the training never stops.
Scott's been dry land training and doing some creative gym workouts in between sessions at Threadbow and races in the Northern Hemisphere.
Travelling the world, skiing with my good friends and skiing some of the best tracks in the world, so it's a lot of fun.
And after competing in Sochi's test events this year, he can't wait to go back for that gold medal. Mazoe Ford, 10 News.